Amen. Tracy. Yo. Amanda. Amanda. You better not be. Not in my house.
Fuck you, Michael. Go away.
I'm paying that turd $150 an hour to fuck my wife in my own bed?
Michael, go away.
No, I'm sorry, bro. She said you had an arrangement.
You and I are going to have an arrangement. I'm going to arrange your fucking funeral.
I'm really sorry, bro. I'll comp the session. I promise.
You are dead, man. Fuck.
Dead. Come here. What's up, man?
Get out of my way.
Michael, calm down.
What the fuck is going on?
Nothing happened. It was a misunderstanding.
She fucked a prick in my bed.
Bullshitting.
It wasn't like that.
You in?
Fuck it. I'm in. Let's roll. Let's get this motherfucker.
Just don't kill him!
This truck yours?
Guy's doing some work for me. He'll get it back. Might have a dead body to put, but he'll get it back.
Oh, so we killing this dude?
You wish he was dead. Is that a problem?
Shit, a dog shouldn't shit in another dog's kennel.
Exactly. People been shitting in my kennel for too long.
Off to the left, right there. We creeping on this asshole.
He doing?
Hey, get out the way!
Motherfucker!
Fuck, man, I think we lost his ass.
He lives somewhere up in the canyon. We'll find him. Where'd that slimy little white fucker? Okay, this is the turn.
Hey! He in one of these fucking houses?
Yeah, keep your eye out. That's his car, right there. Little bricks up there, look.
Oh, shit. Cole's doing all right for himself.
Hey, asshole! You ran off before we could settle our debt.
Michael, fuck! You got the wrong idea, man.
There's a winch in the back of the truck. Tied a cable to one of those supports up there.
You finna pull his deck down?
Hey, that prick pulled my marriage down.
Are you really gonna be this fucking dramatic?
Yeah, whatever.
I told you I comped the session, bud!
Well, there were a lot of freaking sessions, bud! I'm thinking you were working on more than just her backhand!
Mandy's backhand has come a long way, bro! But sometimes it's gotta get worse to get better!
Yeah, well, maybe I should come up there and practice my backhand! On your face!
Oh, bud, your negative energy is seriously bringing me down!
Oh, I hope it is, bud!
We hooked up, man!
You come into my house, take my money, and nail my wife? Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm gonna stick up my hand and say that was uncool, bud. My bad. Seriously.
How fucking magnanimous. May I please offer you my applause?
You fucking motherfucker!
Dude!
And we'll see how you like it when someone fucks with your shit.
Well, hey, wait! You got the wrong idea, pal? Whoa! Fuck!
Here we go! Let's see what happens!
Dude, you are probably crazy! Oh, shit! Sorry, there, you went already! Yeah, you gonna feel this, dog! Man, I think this shit's coming down, man! Come on, man, do it to him! Are you fucking serious, nigga?
A. Let's see how he liked that.
Whoa, man. Fuck
him. And fuck his deck.
Hey, homie, I think you put a little more than a deck down.
Yeah, it's a foolish man who builds his house on sand, baby.
Hey, man, I don't think my boy Matthew was thinking truck when he wrote that shit.
Whew. Hey, thanks for the help out there today, kid. I had no idea it was gonna get that hot.
Shit, pulling houses off the hillside sure has a weird way of fucking with people.
Yeah, well, I thought I was through with all that shit. I don't know what the hell's going on.
Oh shit, I think we're about to find out.
Do you know who I am? Do you know who I am? Do you?
No. Well, you? You?
I think so.
Good. I know who you are. I know where you live. Who are you?
I'm Franklin.
License. No. Franklin. Maybe help Mr. DeSanta here. Who am I?
I think Martin Madrazo.
Good boy. Now maybe give him a little of a background.
Man, Mr. Madrazo is a legitimate businessman who is wrongfully accused of running a Mexican-American gang and a narcotic ring, but the charges were dropped because of the witnesses came up missing.
Smart kid. Now, Michael, got a question for you.
Did you pull an architecturally significant, modernist wonder home down the hillside in Vinewood Hills?
I thought the owner was banging my wife.
Well, that was a strange house for a tennis coach.
I wasn't thinking straight.
Clearly.
Yeah.
Well, Natalia will need a hotel while you finance a rebuild, won't she?
Sure.
Good. And I'm guessing here that the rebuild will be somewhere in the 2.5 million range?
Of course.
Great.
That's nice.
Come on, man. Damn, you all right?
Never better.
So what now?
Looks like I'm gonna have to postpone my retirement. Fuck. Ah, man, I'm mortgaged up to my eyeballs. Look, I only know one way to make money. I'm gonna have to give an old friend a call. Lester. I think he's in town somewhere. I'm gonna have to track him down. Just give me a little alone time, all right?
All right, dawg.